真係死人，你去死啦！
沒有辦法啦。啊！
你
看一
下名字，
My name is Beth. I'm an assistant patient care manager. I'm also a care leader.
我是 Anna. 我是生命战士。
I'm Hui Ling, and I'm a survivor of primary peritoneal carcinoma.
Hi, everybody. I'm Andrew. I'm the manager in counseling department. I'm also the counselor here in the society.
我是 Adeline. 我是 patient care executive. 所以现在是在红帽桥的社区服务中心担任做 program activity.
我是 Serene.我是 cancer survivor。
You really want to know? Well, actually, honestly, I only started going to 365 during what, April, May, and.The people there are rather elderly, and lo and behold, this young man walked in. He must be Andrew. Who else? Because I have an appointment with him. So I was very impressed when he walked in. Good start.
When I first saw her, she was, you know, very ready. She has all her notes and pens. I was like, oh, charm. She's going to write down everything that you're going to go through. So that was my first impression lah. Mm.
第一次他来我们中心，刚好我就是 take care 他做 register as a member 啦。
他介绍很多那种 activities 给我。
对，
你参加这个，参加那个，参加这个。
你写什么？差不多，差不多，
差不多。
I don't know. Ah, yeah, lah. Yeah, yeah. Correct.
第一年我来的时候好像不会很 lively active 这样的，好像很闷的这样的。过后啊，参加他们的节目哈，比较很开朗，尤其是有什么东西我也是要参加。
让我很惊讶的是，我们的 cancer patient 其实他们是蛮开朗的，不像我们之前不知道的时候，以为说啊都是躲在家里啦，都是很。他们的情绪都是很低落的，但是他们这一班是让我们看了觉得很有鼓励啦。
I think when I joined the society, right, was pre-COVID times, you know, and it was very joyous and heartwarming to see everybody is in the center. But when COVID hit us, right, I think it was really off track. Everybody start to work from home and the members cannot come to the center. We do a lot of activities online. So I think I also invited Hui Ling on the workshop. That's where we kind of reconnected with one another.Again, although it's from distance, but you know, somehow we can manage to catch up with one another again.
我的改变是说，这边很可以学运动啦，这些课程也不会说闷在家里啦。坦白讲，是蛮不错的。你回家，男孩子也不用担心哦，你乱跑。
3、2、1，来，我们数一下的。
我对他们啊，我是从他们变得更健康，让我感觉到很满足很开心哦。
闪静姐，
你写什么？
健康，还有什么责任感
啊、？OK。So 他的有一点长，因为我 I felt that what 365 has given her is a social aspect in terms of the activities that she attends at the Ang Mo Kio Center 啦。So both wrong 啊，两个都错啊。
For me is fun. I'm motivating for him.
Yeah. Through these activities, right, we actually have make friends with one another. No, the colleagues, our colleague staff, and our members.So we actually see things are actually sometimes not as bad as it is. So I guess why Hui Ling, right? Motivating. So we encourage each other. You see, now we cannot give a pat on each other's shoulder, lah. You know, we do fist pump. But I think it is a very positive environment that, you know, we learn something not just through skills, maybe arts. You know, we also learn something through each other, different point of perspectives. So that's why I write E&E, lah. Enabling and empowering.
因为我觉得我去运动，我去主要的是运动，所以运动可以带我给我健康。 只是听他的健康度或者是 exercise 这些了，所以我是健康。
So often people think that we are here to listen to them and we are always giving to them. But to me, it's a two-way thing. I also learn from them. And I tell them that to affirm them as well, so that they don't feel that people always help me only. I never help the other party. So I always tell them that, yes, I also learn from you as well.
还有第四枚，不是完了没？
我这样猜他，他都没有活动，他只是。
How can I know his favorite?
Okay.
刚才猜也他了，我不知道他，他应该是。
Zumba, Adeline, oh,
Adeline,
我一直喜欢 Zumba。
Yeah, it's art class.
Yeah, ukulele.
I'm making a guess. Because at first I thought line dance. Maybe ukulele, so can serenade the wife.
Okay.
Tai Wu Chao
Jiang Bo. Wow, 不错嘞。
你要有运动嘛，因为我们的身体就是不好，所以我觉得那个排毒操是很有用的。只是现在在 Zoom 哦，我就不喜欢。
So what I like about it is a multitude of different topics, and we have both in-house speakers, our counselors, our dietitian. You know, they all take turns to share their expertise with the public, and at the same time, we also put in effort to partner with other organizations to invite doctors and other medical professionals to come over and to educate our staff and to educate the public as well. So I think it's a really good activity lah.
Zumba is there was this one time, right? Yeah. I was hosting a Zumba for one of my staff, colleague, sorry. So when I host, right, and then when the instructor come on board and the members were there, right, wow, the energy is very positive. She was like, 大家好，我们一起来. Then everybody was like, okay, like, so it was very energetic. Yeah, yeah. And you know, wow, I feel like, hey, how come so energetic? Like,
yeah, we have Zumba Go. I joined Zumba Go.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's very fun and it's very fun. Energetic. So I really like this kind of positive vibe coming from the instructor and the members as well. Then everybody was like, oh, 我们这样做，我们这样做. Then it was like really nice. So I really like this activity.
Oh, 其实 exercise 我都喜欢啦。来，但是多活动脑咯。来，但是要记脚步嘛。然后我们也是有一班我们的会员很喜欢 line dance， 所以那个 class 上的时候，我都跟他们一起跳了。
好像他的 line dance 哦，我不会跳嘞，因为我不觉得要转来转去，转来转去的。中巴哈，你不会没关系，让他们跳就可以了嘛。所以我喜欢中巴嘛，他就可以喊来喊去，他比较斯文，他就 line dance。
Why do I stay? And why does he stay? Because he needs the dollars and cents. What? This is his job. Okay, why I go? For me, it's fun, friendship, fellowship activities. No, I didn't say job. I said it's a fulfilling job. It's very different. Hey,
yeah.
Of course, he gets a lot of satisfaction when he meets people like me that makes him laugh free of charge.
I think she pointed out a very important thing. Yeah, it is really very fulfilling when, you know, when we are able to kind of journey with our members. Or, you know, sometimes we have challenging situations, we are able to, you know, sort it out together. Sometimes they kind of entangle some of the certain challenges. And that's where the fulfillment lies in, you know, they are more independent. They are actually, they see more than what they are.
Wish to have a lively lifestyle.
我能够帮助更多需要帮助的生命斗士。他就是在这里可能能够交到更多关心他的朋友，能够彼此关心。嗯，因为我看到他一开始来的时候就是刚刚也没有什么朋友，但是这三年来他真的是有很多一般跟他很合得来的朋友。
因为他们没有说看到我们就好像我是职员，我是 manager 还是他们会出来说，哎，你好吗 ，Serena， 说你是谁？他们不认识的，你是哪一位啊？什么什么？他们很 有一个很热情的氛围了。
就是我相信我们两个都会有这样的时候吧。就是我们还没有疫情之前呢、啊，我们每个月都有庆祝这个每个月的生日宝宝的活动嘛，所以我相信他每个月都有参加。我觉得这个是很温馨的咯，而且每次他们都会自己讲述自己的愿望他生日愿望是什么，然后每次都很感动。
我自己是 enjoy with members together for outing 啊，每次是跟家里出去玩啊，才是什么，很少跟我们这些病友啊，跟他们一起去外面玩。因为一听到有的出去玩哈、啊，好像那时候我们去那个 Garden of the Bay， 没报了名，很高兴，每个人很高兴，说好像小孩子这样很开心要去玩了。
First party member of class
four. That was also.During pre-COVID, and actually me and my colleague, right, Reina, we were hosting this Christmas party, and it was really fun because both of us were hosts, and then my colleagues were dressing up as Santa and Serena, yeah, the male and female version, and they start giving off gifts, and you know, we sang song, and then some of our members participate in dancing, and it was really a very joyous moment. Everybody was really enjoying that.You know, event. You know, that was a very touching event actually for me.
Art was never my forte. I seldom do art because I've been a science student throughout. So now I've been plunged into art. If I continue learning something new, chances of getting dementia will be greatly reduced. So I do acrylic, I do Chinese painting, and we admire each other and we ask each other for help. And the people will share, no? So that's very good. So it's also empowering. You are empowering others. And for some of these people, they never get encouragement for their families, no? Because they are maybe 70s and they come to this center for activity. And here we are telling her, you are doing right.哇，那么美，来给我，我可以拍相吗 ？Wow, that makes her day, you know.
来打什么？
我是觉得，在休息或者什么哈，每个人都会讲出他们的东西，然后我们就可以说，了解那个东西是怎样，外面都没有听过的，互相了解沟通这样，所以我觉得是这个聊天这个哈。是很好的方式来的，不是给播啦，就是你会可以听到的。
I think I shared earlier on as well that it's not an everyday occurrence that we get to talk to someone else to learn about their lives and know so many intimate details about them, especially when it's a taboo thing like cancer. So they are actually very vulnerable in front of us when they do that, and then it's up to us how we deal with the information.So we are always very protective of the information that we collected as well.
After the meeting, we have Zoom. After Zoom, we had telephone. Then we laugh so much. My husband later on will ask me, "Who were you having conversation with? I hear you laughing all the time." But we actually have. We have built up rapport. I think that's the key word.
It's not so much like Quilling mentioned, right? Counseling sessions now. It's more like catch-up sessions. Yeah, catch-up, how have we been doing? Yeah. And then I think, so the point is sometimes we both counsel each other, giving us each other moral support or emotional support as well. I think this is something beautiful that, you know, out of the society, we start to have friendships, start to bond together, and start to know each other better. So this is something that I appreciate.
我是希望他一直做下去 service 我们，因为我听他的话哈，叫我。鼓励那些病友参加他们的节目，因为我一直讲说他们很关心我们的。
看到他一天比一天的开心，而且他也肯打开他的心去跟一些好像一起的，好像他是 breast cancer 嘛，他也是可以跟 breast cancer 的朋友一起问一下你的情况是怎样，我情况怎样啊，所以我希望他这个。一直会鼓励人的这个性格、哦、可以持续下去。
I cannot hug him even if I want.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. 要继续这样下去啊！我也不接你了哈。